Dun dun dun.
Hello everyone, it's me, Andy Wenzel.
It's so pretty. And it's me, Tahra Malik. Mm-hmm. Ooh.
Oh, we are
got
playing.
Me already.
She's
oh my gosh, look, it's you.
Horizon Zero Dawn.
Oh, well, it would be you, but you know, parted way with your bitch.
Look, have you seen this? This is like 2 days' growth.
Mm.
It's already coming back. It's making a cut. I'll bring him back the beard.
Bring him back the beard.
What's that now? Don't like the cold?
Oh, look, that's like you.
Can't stand today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I.
If you dare say we're the same size, I will slap you.
That's why I said it was you. Ow.
And I do not sound
smile.
Like that.
It belonged to my
and I'm not as needy as that.
Good.
Don't say anything.
The mic picks up the crunching quite easily.
Today,
well, I'm not crunching right now, am I?
Name, girl.
That's
we
you
are
carrying me. And my bag.
You paying attention to the story?
It's cold. She doesn't like the cold. They're going out.
It is like you.
Oh, it's so true. Okay, it looks absolutely stunning right
now.
It does,
doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one.
Ah.
The whole village would attend.
But we know that the mum's not about.
Perform the ritual, but we are outcasts.
Oh, harsh.
Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones. Who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us were left the splendors of creation. Beasts of air, water, earth, and steel.
Come on, open up.
Oh wow. That's crazy. That is so cool!
That is, isn't it?
You know it's good if I'm not wanting to skip it. Like, that says a lot.
It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power.
I'm looking for the box, but not for the
box. I will teach you this. One day.
I think it's like over there somewhere, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, I put it back in the box. It's in the big cardboard box with
box
the model.
Box in a box.
The model is actually in its own box as well, I think.
Oh.
Yeah, it's in the box, in the box.
In
the
box.
In the box.
No way. Come on, Andy 2.0, what's going to go on?
What do you mean? It's getting you to the top of the hill.
What is she doing here?
Sit back and eat and enjoy this.
Hey, hey, hey.
Come. Wow. I mean, they really went all out with the graphics.
There hasn't been a menu screen yet, has there?
No, no, no. Off your knees. It's nearly time.
Yeah, come on, man.
Yes.
You're late.
You may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well...
Huh.
I am a high matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes. Now go and be ready to declare. Go.
I got a bit of coffee. Getting so into
mother,
this.
You're quite low. Do you want to move the camera or you move the chair?
To know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun
just...
warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Toot!
I'm not alloy, but I want him.
Yeah. Such a guy thing to
I'm
do,
to think,
isn't
what,
it?
What? Simba. I'm trying to think what they say
and
about
so
it.
And so her name is blessed.
No, it's Aloy!
What have you done?
I've
blessed the
push
naming
off.
Of a child. Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
She's miserable cow, isn't she? Mm. Are we allowed to swear in this one?
I know my duty to
I don't need to.
Cow's not swearing, is it?
No, but I had a different word for her.
I'm here. Wherever you go, I will follow.
If I need to restrain myself, it's fine. Just need to know, that's all.
It's up to you.
It's up to you. I gotta know what I can and can't say.
I don't know the rating of the game, but I ain't got a box.
Alright, so I'll, it's fudge sticks in this one. Fudge sticks and cows. I gotta remember. Control thyself. New game!
Just go to settings.
I'll go to normal. I always forget to do the settings.
Turn subtitles on and make sure inverting is off.
Difficulty is normal. Quest, pathfinder, yeah, that's the way I put waypoint, pathfinder, what?
Dynamically places waypoints. Go back up.
Hmm?
Go up to waypoint again.
Yeah.
Dynamically places markers to help the player navigate through the world. Probably worthwhile.
Okay. Just
do HUD. Change that to a light. If you've got one to change it only on. What's next? Dynamic, yeah, put that on.
Okay.
Well, that way it disappears when you're not fighting.
Y axis.
Yep, that's fine.
I never know which one it is.
That's it. Audio. Subtitles are on. Good.
Oh, yeah.
Visual. We're not on a pro. New.
Brightness.
I was going to say, you might want to do the brightness of it.
There we go. That'll do.
Yep. Done. New game. I'd say normal. I reckon you can handle normal.
Yeah, I can. Aloy!
6 years later.
Aloy!
Crunch.
Boobies?
That is what it sounded like you said. I know you said blueberries, but with your mouth full, it did sound like you said something else.
Oh, that's a lot of berries.
Oh, I feel sad
You're
for her already.
You're quite the gatherer, aren't you?
I feel so sorry for her.
Now go and see if you can find some mom.
What the fudge?
Well done, that's a good boy. Children, come with me.
Really?
Aww.
I know, right? Don't need him.
Cursed to be shunned.
Oh, that's harsh.
Hmm.
It's really harsh.
There.
I haven't even started playing yet. Like, what's going on?
Come on.
It's not a game, it's a film.
Gotta know all this backstory. Yeah, I'd be angry as well. Stuff your berries and your boobies. Poor girl. Oh god, am I supposed to do something? Hold on.
Hey, babe. Just in case there's a quick time, we might die straight away. Funk.
Is a rat.
I'm guessing Ross is the guy.
I know who that is. So I am supposed to be. Oh, it's a rat! Can I do a gift from the past? Go into the cave. Okay, well, let me have a little look around first.
Ew, rats.
Yeah, I thought so.
The same opinion of rats as
you. Oh, wait, this way or that way? Hold on, was this not a way as well?
What, you found sprint?
Hmm. Well, which way am I supposed to... Oh, is this where I fell down? Stop that. Okay, I'm not going that way. Well, so it is only one way. It is this way. Okay. Nothing here. Oh.
Here you go.
Looks so amazing.
Tight, but I can get through.
Press... to toggle crouch. Oh, okay, yeah, we'll do in a sec. Let's have a look here. Because you know me and my exploring. It'd be funny if I ended up just basically in the same
bit. I was about to make that comment if you're going to fall down when you
just
start from.
I'll just go here. I already did it.
What have I found?
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
I can hide here. Wow. Just take a minute and just like soak that in.
It does look good.
I know, right?
If you press the touchpad in the middle. Okay. Just checking.
That was a bit harsh.
What?
I touched it.
You didn't touch it enough.
You didn't touch it enough. That's what either of them said. I have to do it. I'm guessing I have to go in that big open tunnel thing. Oh, where do I go here? Oh, okay, let me explore. I don't exactly know if there's like stuff I'm supposed to be.
I don't believe so. I imagine this is tutorial.
This is just having a little snoop. There is nothing worth it. Oh yeah, because I can't reach that anyway, because I thought maybe I have to go that way.
You're not Lara Croft, you're not at all yet. Motion capture is quite good, isn't it?
Never go in places like this.
Oh, great.
But I have to find a way out.
Can I climb onto anything? Okay, I can jump. Chair! Woo!
Dig a tunnel, dig, dig a tunnel.
Dig a tunnel, dig another tunnel. Dig a tunnel. Let's have a little look. What's going on here?
Scurry, sniff, flinch.
Yeah. Scurry, sniff, flinch!
What game was it we played recently that had really good graphics but the hair was messed up? Oh, Resident Evil. The hair was way too springy.
Oh yeah,
wasn't it?
Mia, like in the wind.
Still look good though. Not complaining about Resident Evil. Just this game looks good as well, obviously.
Oh my god! Yeah, trouble.
There may be trouble ahead.
What's that?
Am I gonna find the thing that's like? Oh, yes, it is. What? Dead person.
No, what were you gonna say there?
When I looked through a moment ago and I saw like a highlight, like the orange thing in the light.
Whatever. Just checking you're
like a cone.
Quick before
the let's go.
I see dead people. There's let's go look at the shiny there.
Oh, let's go get the shiny shiny. Inspect the strange device. A nasty thing to call it, isn't it?
What's that?
I was joking, saying the.
Yeah.
What is that? Oh, what is that?
It's a Bluetooth headset.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, look at the webs.
I told you, it's Bluetooth headset. You put it on and go, Siri goes, hello.
Oh, wow.
Or did you vibrate?
No, but it made a funny sound.
Oh, I forget. That's got a speaker in it. Yeah, of course.
Yeah, I forgot. When you're done, you dig another turner. I don't know why that is in my head. Ooh. Turn around, I want to see! Whoa! I can see stuff.
Lights. Everywhere.
I like lights.
How does it do this?
Toggle the focus by pressing... What? Oh, this one. That one like that.
Yeah. Well done. I was on a defense engine, so I'm glad you saw it.
I don't really know exactly what I'm doing.
What was it so Tuesday?
Hold on, I need to go like maybe on the other side of this. Really slow. She can't reach. Something over here? Something over here.
Need the door open.
Oh, is that?
Bunker door. Blast door, heavily shielded.
Seal integrity. Oh, that is just so that I can get this up. That's what it is. So it's just telling me where I'm supposed to go right now. Okay, that is interesting.
A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help.
Maybe.
What's this? Is this an animal?
New device to scan the room. Right.
But there's nothing here.
Can you aim at the glowy things?
More lights.
Oh. Okay.
A shape. It's connected to the door somehow.
Before you do it, look behind you. Nope,
doesn't
not.
Do anything, yeah.
Oh, okay.
That thing. What do
she's not freaking out enough. In my eyes, she should be a bit more... What the fudge?
What's required settings? Oh, okay.
You can see it.
I see it. How do I do it?
Come out of that. You've got two prompts. Square and circle.
Turn, hold a lock, counterclockwise turn. Okay, well, we'll just do it. One there, and one more there.
Well done.
It changed colour.
Trimming the door.
So I skipped the whole running to the door bit first and being shown you can't go through it.
Nah.
Then I'll go back down.
Well, it said integrity. It's over there on the right, isn't it?
Ah!
I've got to go down, have you?
What? I don't know. I've managed to get myself lost.
The door changed colour too.
And do I need to change this thing? Open door. No. I did it!
So pretty.
Oh, we both did it.
It's pink, isn't it?
Yeah, I
reminded me of the tech from the aliens in Halo.
Oh, what is that? An audio thing? What does that mean? Pay attention!
So I just had a tweet come through.
Here, look, see, because it changes? But I can't interact with it.
How about if you hover over the purple bit?
No.
Back off, maybe?
You back off! There, look, nothing happens, but
down
the
bit,
symbol
down
changes.
A bit, down a bit.
Voice
press
off.
Press Y to press triangle. What would be Y?
I'm trying to get used to.
Flash traffic from USRC. Black quartz encryption. I've routed the message to your holo grid for viewing.
Fair enough.
Okay.
Yeah, I said Y because obviously Xbox controller. Well, you probably don't know where that is off the top of your head. You know, a couple of colours. Lello, Wed Boo, and Queen. Not nothing on that one.
Oh, what about this thing? Can I? Nothing on there, nothing on there.
What's that?
What's what?
It's got a device.
Another dead person.
That's the one I found.
You could take it and give it to someone. Then you could have two people with this.
Oh!
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look. Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi.
Hi.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac.
What does that remind me of?
Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Well,
it reminds me of the chicken I once like did the in the pet shop.
Yes. Yes, good point. Good times.
Do I pick this up? Can I pick it up? No, it was just a shiny something.
Recorded message or whatever.
Okay, I'm just gonna...
It's gonna make some noise.
Just gonna go. Okay, so this... Can I screw through? Squeeze. I need a button without looking! Mm-hmm. What's this way? Run, sorry. I'm getting impatient now. Oh, what's this?
Well, Happy New Year, dear diary. Can you believe we actually celebrated last night? Well, we did. Kind of. Director Evans invited everyone to gather in the community room. Don't know where she got the party hats. That was a ghoulish touch. So there we sit, watching the clock tick down to midnight, and I'm thinking, am I the only one who gets the symbolism of this? It might have been worth it if Skylar had gotten drunk.
Was she checking the audio level? Sounds good.
I seem to be a mistake she doesn't want to repeat.
Because we turned the game up, didn't we? So. Mm. I wasn't looking for a second. Is he at all behind you, though?
Huh? Yeah, no, I'm exploring before I go there. Are you gonna get these? Oh my god, whoa!
Couldn't see him in the dark.
No, I didn't.
I saw them lining up in the community room. Like cattle in a slaughterhouse, but smiling at each other. Jonah handing out meds, like being alive is some kind of.
Gonna stop scanning it, move off it.
To be eased. Well.
I was wondering what's going on.
Me. I don't want to go quiet. I don't want to trail off.
Right.
I want a period at the end of my life sentence. 363.
I might have missed some because I didn't go everywhere.
I bet you would have missed it. That's right. You've only got the thing a minute ago.
Yeah, but I didn't explore everywhere.
Too bad. I don't
well,
know
you would have seen through walls. You'd see the
anything.
You see stuff through walls, didn't you? You're just standing. He killed himself. So where's his gun? Can you pick his gun up?
No.
Is he not glowing now that you've listened to his thing?
No, you can still go back and listen to it again.
No, he's not glowing now.
Oh, he's not. No. Okay. Oh, there's a dead person there, but you can't. Do I need to go a lot closer for it to come up?
No. I think he came up when you were far away last time. Looks like he's got quite a range on it. Yeah, it definitely goes further than the circle, though, because you can see the rats.
I like that.
Oh, tripping upstairs.
Yeah, right. Numbers are still going.
Is that something you noticed, or did she point it out?
No, I just noticed. I don't know if it's relevant.
I wasn't sure if I missed something in the
story. All person.
Persons.
Hmm?
What?
Seriously, record our thoughts for posterity. Great idea, Director Evans. Like I haven't done enough for posterity already.
Why did they die
like
there?
I wouldn't be here like what happened this if to... not for
my
posterity.
God.
I'm done with posterity. Posterity can go.
Tons,
yeah, that's what I said about moving on so late.
Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid. Siobhan. Well.
Can you do anything on that thing at all? Move on then.
Bit of a crazy person, aren't I?
Dad.
Have I got any more bodies in this
I think
bit
there is another one round there. You might want to
yeah.
Go back quickly.
Is it not through? No.
It might be, but it might be around that way, I think.
Done yet?
And maybe that's all I need.
I'm not sure.
Wearing that retro weak dress. And the way you smile. I have to look away or you can see. On my face. What had just blossomed inside me, you know? It was just an instant, but I knew.
It's like data corruption severe.
I knew we'd be.
Yeah, they must have said that. Anyone's ever like sort of breaking up stuff in it have all said that. Look away and then look back at him.
And
pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. I mean, death. I'm sorry. It's been a while.
Are you looking at the top of that door? Or
top of the door.
Yeah. So, okay.
Okay, from the top, kids.
No wonder. Could have just come around. Sorry.
Yeah, you could have. Curiosa and curious.
Yeah, I know. I was at that waypoint done, so now right. It's telling me to go this way. Oh!
Rost!
He found me! Rost found me!
Not yet.
Oh gosh,
down here!
Ooh.
I'm coming!
He's going through the wall.
I'm coming! Oh,
it's above you.
Oh, nice!
Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come!
I imagine, because there's 64 to collect, I reckon you could probably come back there when you're in full control.
Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
Does that remind me of on a fib? No.
No.
Aloy.
Did such you
things
eat one?
Are dangerous.
No.
No.
I've still got dig a ton of in my head.
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home. You'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come,
Aloy.
About
time. I want to use that bow and arrow.
But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
What I want to do. Okay. So, I got this fancy schmancy little triangle disc that'll stick to the side of my head.
Bluetooth headset.
Oh, what's going on now? I wondered.
Yeah.
I'll be shaking. What do they mean?
Take your bow.
Come on, I would have learned how to do that.
It's highlighted the bow. Oh, it knows what it is at least.
It's a smart little Bluetooth.
And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
Let's do this. Come on. Get up. Get up.
Did you skip anything off?
Nope. Not that impatient.
It was a sharp cut. Dangerous,
Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
It's a long bit to get into the game.
Yes. That's what I was saying.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday.
I didn't mind having a bit of story, but now I kind of like I want to play.
I'll show you how to fill it.
See
this plant? It has bow and.
It's called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch.
Alright, this one. Nice.
Now eat the berries.
Oh, eat the berries.
Up on the deeper.
Oh, I was so confused. I was like, there's nothing here.
They may taste bitter, but they can save your life.
Your health's gone up.
Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Okay, hold on, I was having a look around.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands.
You're so much smaller under all of that. It's not that butch after all.
Something
what's that?
Something.
Is that gather medicinal and... Hold on!
No, it is. You picked one up a minute ago.
That's not the same thing, is it?
You got two jobs to do. Follow him and do as he says. You've walked away from him.
River,
you're not listening.
You'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
I'm enjoying this.
Cool.
Can't wait to get like fully into
it. Machine's coming.
Okay.
Crouch and follow me into the tall grass.
Makes you invisible to unaware enemies. Don't expect to be able to hide in grass with one looking straight at you.
Okay. Good to know.
Yeah, just imagine you jumping into it. Going, oh,
I'm crouched.
I can see you. If you
want to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass.
Still, you're moving.
Well, he's not even in the grass.
He's really past.
He's not even, look.
He's really past.
And follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
What was wrong with the other tall grass? Tall grass.
You got him right there, I guess.
Oh, another one. Let it pass.
Behind us all.
Oh, wow.
Ooh. I'm watching.
That is so... To view the notebook. Oh.
You can tag targets as well.
Oh, wow. Okay. Notebook. Machine catalog. I have found a watcher. I see. Okay, sorry, I just got a bit nosy. Ah! So that does.
So you move the
that.
Quieter you'll be.
Walking is quieter than upright.
Yeah.
Hmm?
Did you hear what he said?
It's with the eye.
It's what you can be seen, I guess.
Oh yes.
Wait for it.
Am I far enough in? I don't think so.
But the eye's closed, so I imagine so.
Yeah, the circle. Slash B.
Roll.
That's the last of them. Let's move on.
Oh, nice. Oh, hello.
You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
That is a visible thing, then.
Mm-hmm.
Is there sound? Can they hear?
Oh, wow.
Who's that?
Your future.
Ignore him.
Husband.
But why is he up there?
Is he that kid from... No, he's not, because he wouldn't be that... No, that's in like a day.
He's smiling at us.
It's all the same day.
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb!
I just realized what he was asking.
Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts, and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now. Let's find that herd.
Okay,
follow.
Hold on. Oh, hold on.
Wood. You got six woods.
I'll get there. Hold on.
There. See them? These are called striders.
Oh. Oh.
Get the wood on the left, whoever it is.
They're like horses on the left.
Ah, get!
Oh, hold on. I want to look at the...
Why'd you chase them off?